This video will demonstrate how to convert a Toolbox part to a standard SOLIDWORKS part. This is an assembly with a plate and a socket head cap screw, which I inserted from Toolbox. You can see from the icon in the tree that it's referencing a Toolbox part. It is possible to break that link to the Toolbox library and make this a standard part. We begin by opening the Toolbox part. All Toolbox parts are read-only documents. Make a copy of it and update the reference in the assembly. Call it a half-inch socket head cap screw. The assembly is referencing the new part, but it's still recognized as a Toolbox part. The command to convert a Toolbox part to a standard part is in the SOLIDWORKS installation folder, C drive, Program Files, SOLIDWORKS, Your Version, SOLIDWORKS, Toolbox. And in the Toolbox folder, there's a Data Utilities folder. It's there we find the command sld set.prop. We can add individual files or entire directories. I'll add that part that we just saved. We set the property state to no and update the status. If we show the selected property, you can see it's no longer a Toolbox part. Reopen the part, it has a standard part icon. And when I reopen the assembly, it's referencing that standard part. It's no longer linked to the Toolbox library, and we can do whatever we want to with it. Thank you.